Now with weather and traffic to go together, here is the John Thomas.
Had to say last time, didn't you? Here's the scene right now at 480 over the Missouri River. This is the westbound lanes of 480, which are still closed this morning because of a delay. They encountered some problems and some road work overnight, tearing down an old sign that was broken, and they didn't get the new sign put up yet. So right now, westbound 480. Still closed over the Missouri River, but the eastbound lanes are open. And here's a scene right now at 67th and L, where you're going to see some MUD workers milling about. The intersection was closed for a while this morning because of a water main break, but they've got the water turned off. The intersection opened, and here's a look at the workers just about a half block north of L Street on 67th, trying to get that water main repaired. But as I say, no problems on L Street right now. 67th and L, that intersection open once again. And look who I have with me here. From our weekend crew, Alex Hoffman. You've probably seen her doing our live shots on the weekend news. And I brought her on because starting next week, Alex will be here, not me, because I'm done.
Oh, JT. We're getting choked up here on the desk. We're definitely going to be sad to see you go. Yeah. People are also sounding off on the KETV News Watch 7 Facebook page, giving you your thoughts. Telling you farewell.
Yeah, before we hit that, you know, JT's in. Of course, if you don't know us about JT.
Look at him go. Look at him go.
He likes NASCAR a lot.
A little bit, yeah.
We hear about it all the time. So we got some NASCAR reports for him, so the Iowa Speedway and stuff. So we appreciate all that he's done. But apparently his family's been on Facebook this morning because his family's been sounding out. He's also Minnesota Gopher. He wore that proudly on Friday. He burned it Saturday. Anyway, I'm kidding about the family on Facebook. Actual real viewers. Deborah says, stop. Don't let him leave. JT is an integral part of my morning. No. It's not fair, I tell you. Marilyn says, wow, I will miss you. You have helped me more than once with my travels, and I thank you for that. I wish you well in your new endeavors. And Judy says, I love listening to his voice.
Who doesn't, Judy?
I'll get you a tape, Judy.
Smooth sounds of John Thomas.
You will be missed.
Thank you much, yeah. Yeah,
and good luck in your future endeavors. He will
good
be staying in
you.
Town. You may see him around.
I'll be in town, and I'll be filling in, I guess, now and then for Alex. That's your name, yeah. And while I go into my new career, which, after 34 years in broadcasting, I decided to get a real job. So.
All right, JT. We'll talk in a little bit.